for fuck's sake.
Tony, please stop that. We've only a few left.
I told you already, lovey. I fucking hate Christmas. Fucking hate it.
But it's our first one together, and I wanted to make it nice for you. And besides...
Look, just stop that nonsense and chop us out of line, will ya?
And besides, I've got you a present.
Ooh, a present, you say? What is it? A crate of my favourite booze? A couple of grams? A bag of those raging rabbit head pills that Dave is always banging on about?
It's a Crichton Christmas utility robot, Tony.
Oh, what the fuck, lovey? You useless... Oh, fuck. Glad I didn't get anything for you now. Crichton Christmas utility bollocks. Oh, for fuck's sake.
The KCUR version 11 may be an old model, but it is guaranteed to make any Christmas more fun, Tony.
For harder thinking 8-year-olds, maybe.
Look, it can light up in a festive manner.
Great. Does it do baby Jesus impressions and all?
It can sing Christmas carols.
Christmas time.
That's not even a Christmas carol, lovey. That's a Christmas supermarket nightmare.
It also clears the path when it snows, and...
Yeah, I think climate change has sorted that out. Hang on. Shoveling snow, huh? Maybe another pair of hands will come in useful over this busy festive period. Bring it here, lovey. That's it, Crispot. Keep it up. Oh, you weren't wrong, lovey. This is a fun Christmas.
Happy Christmas, Tony.
It's it, Crispot. Fetches him in power, you lovey. Oh, some pigs in blankets. Look, that's a bit old-fashioned, isn't it? Pigs in blankets. What about pigs in duvets? Drop us a line out, will you? Oh, yeah, Die Hard was the best Christmas movie by far. We're going to watch Midnight Mass. Oh, what about Midnight Massacre? That might be more fun.
Stupid.